Hi, I'm Jordan Ambers here in the Flex Center today to talk about a demo that we have of our ARMS enclosed circuit breaker. The ARMS enclosed circuit breaker uses the breaker technology for reducing arc flash energy when you're doing maintenance on the switch or connected equipment downstream, and puts it in a nice, easy to use package where you can easily turn on and off maintenance mode. So to turn on maintenance mode on an ARMS enclosed circuit breaker, you simply turn the padlockable pilot device to the maintenance position and you get this blue indicating light. When the blue indicating light's on, you know that the breaker is in maintenance mode and you have reduced arc flash energy at the equipment and downstream of it. When you're ready to turn it off, you return it to the original position, the light will turn off, and then you're back to the original breaker trip curves that are set for your distribution facility. If you have any questions or need more information about an ARMS enclosed circuit breaker, contact us at flexswitches@eaton.com.